What up, guys? It's Marvin Kennedy 7, and I'm back here with another video. We're on our way to fucking SneakerCon. Your boy Calvin right here.
Y'all already know we're in the building. We're about to go to SneakerCon. Show what it is over there. So, represent New York all day.
We stopped by here to take some sneaker pictures quick for Instagram by the river and everything to make it seem like a little fucking galaxy theme here with all the rocks and everything like that. But one little problem. Fucking storage on our phones are all full, man. So we hear deleting and taking pictures and deleting on the fucking phones. It's fucking annoying. So hold on a few. We're going to get a sneak kind of minute and we'll be right there, baby. Woo!
Stay tuned.
This is how we're doing today. This is how we're doing. Up in the galaxy, baby. That's how we're doing it. Baby. All right, guys. So we're live right now. I'm trying to get in. This is what it's looking like. Nice look right now, man. Just wrapping around the hole on the fence. Going back there. Here, Pier 36, it's huge, and it's flooded inside, believe it or not, it's all fucking full, man. I'm gonna see if I can try to get rid of these right here. All right, guys, so we inside already, this is what it looks like. Oh, shit, it's flooding right now, man, look at this. Nigga Johnson, number 13, NYC, baby, come do it here. Crazy, what the fuck?
Here we go.
What the KD?
That's
what it is. The man himself.
That's
what he is, baby. The genius out of everybody right here.
I just paint shoes. That's all I do.
There you go. The super rare.
Did you guys post any pictures with all the
Dutch Masters?
Customs and Rich and Fee.
That's
insane.
That is insane. I've never seen that person for now.
This is the Bomba Dunk that we created. This is created custom by Rich and Faded and Relevant Customs. It was a collaboration that we saw from 420 that we wanted to fill the void. It's a complete custom rebuild that we started at the sole and built all the way up. So this is 100% Buffalo. This is Ostrich.
Woo!
We did the inside sole, a couple little nice sneaker tags on it.
That's crazy. It's very individual.
We did a patent leather on the check. Every one of them is different. We've made three in the world so far. One of them we used the hem stitch. The other one we used the bronze stitch. It's got the full tab on the back of it. And one of the most interesting things that I'm at fault for today is that I broke the slip tray. That is the slip tray. It fits 55 Dutches, a full box, pulls out of the top of the box and sits on your lap as a breakup tray. So this costs $3,000. It takes 3 weeks to make and about 40 people. It's done at the factory. They've been making custom men's shoes for 100 years in New York City. They've just finally started to do sneakers. So now this is something that they've wanted to come out, and obviously SneakerCon's the biggest forum.
I've seen pictures of them online for the longest time. I just want to see them in person,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, I mean,
they're insane.
Nice. You just want to be able to hold them.
They're insane, bro.
Nice. Very soft, so as you can see, the ostrich is very soft. That's nuts.
That's
serious,
nuts.
It's good quality.
Yeah, man, that's it. All the other different leathers that they work with, that's real python. So that's real python? Yeah, it's all real materials.
This one's neat. This is stingray over here.
That's probably my favorites. That's the best one.
These are all real skins right here.
Yeah.
All real skins.
This is cow fur.
That's crazy.
This is python. But we use anything.
That's crazy.
You
guys are insane,
real
man.
Deal.
Nice, guys. I appreciate the interview.
Real deal. Wait till you see what's coming next.
The show.
These right here, baby. son. What's your problem?
They are hard work.
We got both partners, and you don't rock them. You don't rock them. Yo, do you guys remember going to McDonald's back in the day? Back in the 90s? Look at this. Classic we got. Classic. My man got him in here with the classic joints. With the little teenage mutant ninja turtles. Got my Gatorade. Enjoy the video. Thank you, Council 13, NYC is how we do. Next time in 2 weeks, we'll be in Soul Chasers up in Staten Island. I don't know if it's Staten Island, Long Island, but I'll be there too. So wait for that video. And yeah, you know how we do around here. Super Mom Kennedy 7, baby. And now.